The Silly Tiger and the Smart Rabbit. Once upon a time, there lived a tiger. One day, the tiger saw a rabbit.
I will eat you.
Oh no, you are a tiger.
The rabbit knew it was too late to run away, so the rabbit thought of an idea.
Tiger, those are my rice cakes on that rock. Why don't we go and eat them?
Okay, I will eat your rice cakes first, and then I will eat you. Let's go.
The rabbit picked up some small rocks and put them on a fire.
First, we need to roast the rice cakes. Roasted rice cakes taste much better. By the way, let me go get some honey for dipping.
The tiger looked at the small stones.
Wow! Look at the rice cakes! I should eat these before the rabbit comes.
The tiger picked up one of the hot small rocks and swallowed it. The hot small rock hurt the tiger's stomach. The tiger rolled over and over because it was so painful.
My stomach! My stomach!
The tiger was sick for many days because of the hot small rock.
The rabbit lied to me. Rabbit, you will pay for this.
The tiger was furious and swore.
I will eat the rabbit.
After a few days, the tiger met the rabbit.
Rabbit, I will eat you.
Oh, just a minute. I was hunting sparrows. Go behind the bush. I will drive the sparrows into your mouth. Open your mouth wide and wait.
The tiger thought he would first eat the sparrows and then eat the rabbit. So he went behind a bush. He opened his mouth and waited.
Stupid tiger, there are no sparrows for you.
The rabbit set the bush on fire. Soon, the tiger caught on fire too. The tiger rolled over and over. His body was burnt, and it was very painful.
Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Rabbit, you will pay for this. I will never forgive you.
A few days later, the tiger got well. At last, the tiger met the rabbit again.
Rabbit, I will eat you.
Oh, tiger, have you ever eaten fish?
Fish?
Yes, fish tastes so good. I will let you taste a fish today. So let's go fishing. Put your tail in the water. Your tail is the bait, and the fish will bite your tail.
That's a great idea.
You will eat a very delicious fish for dinner today.
Thank you, Rabbit. I will eat you after eating the fish. Ha ha!
Of course you will. Ha ha ha!
The tiger waited for a few hours. It was getting colder and darker.
I can't wait anymore. No fish are biting my tail. I give up on eating fish, and I will eat you.
Okay, come and eat me.
Oh no! My tail is stuck in the ice. I can't move.
I'm sorry. The stream will melt next spring. Goodbye!
The silly tiger cried for help, but the rabbit hopped away.